Hey, is that giblet gravy? I hope that's giblet gravy.
How you the first one in line? You didn't bring nothing. Elders eat first. The elders eat first.
Potluck, 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 potluck. Everybody bring something. Dish up, dish up. Potluck, 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 potluck. If you're ready to grub, let's up, let's up. Potluck, 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 potluck. Everybody bring something. Dish up, dish up. Potluck, 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 potluck. I can't wait to get a plate. Potluck.
This ain't a gourmet China plate swag. It's an old school comfort food on paper plate pate. Picture a baked bean, potato salad, kind of scene. Rots, burgers, sloppy joes, I think you know what I mean. And I can't wait to fill my plate. It's a salad of eight. The usuals will be there with the specialties. Sister Jenny's gonna bring the macaroni and cheese. Uncle Ken gonna do it again. Been working on the ham since 3 a.m. Freddy's a magician when it comes to that chicken. He's smoking it like Willie, grilling it into submission. Pretty little Ruby's feeling kind of groovy. She gonna bring the blender so she can make smoothies. There's a couple of vegetarians up in the mix, so if you like your greens, we got them extra crisp. My favorite auntie's gluten-free, so I'm baking double fudge GF brownies. Tis the season to toast what you believe in. You can be a carnivore, you can be a vegan.
Tis the season to toast what you believe in.
As long as we're together telling stories while we're eating, feeling the love, cause that's what we believe in. You heard what I said, you know what's up. I'll see you with the fam at that
potluck, 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 potluck. Everybody bring something, dish up, dish up. Potluck, 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 potluck. If you're ready to grub, let's up, let's up. Potluck, 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 potluck. Everybody bring something, dish up, dish up. Potluck, 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 potluck. I can't wait to get a plate, potluck.
Every day's an adventure since Granny got dementia. They're digging in the chip bowl, trying to find the dentures. Uncle Ricky's on a health food kick. He brought a quinoa parfait. Nobody's touching it. The question of the casserole is always problematic. The serving spoon is in it, but nobody's going at it. Cause the mystery ingredient is yet to be determined. They eat or not they eat. Everybody's squirming. Hot in the back, smoke is working up an appetite. Taking a break before the final plate of the night. There's no debating the politics of the day, but you can hear some arguments on pie versus cake. Cause these are the things potluck people want to know. Is you into whipped cream or is you into Alamo?
Is you into whipped cream or is you into Alamo? These are the things potluck people want
to
know.
And if you're counting calories, you're gonna have to let it go. Cause there ain't no sugar-free dessert and stuff in this show. No, that ain't how we roll. I like to pile the food up sky high. Like a backyard barbecue samurai. There ain't no stopping when that food is really popping. I'll be eating and repeating till you stuff me in that coffin. That's how we roll now, that's how we throw down. Here we go, it's a potluck showdown. Feeling the weight as I'm filling the plate now.
Give me that antacid, I'm about to regurgitate.
Potluck, 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 potluck. Everybody bring some dish up, dish up. Potluck, 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 potluck. If you're ready to grub, let's up, let's up. Potluck, 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 potluck. Everybody bring some.
It's Taylor.